90 seconds is all it takes to become a defense expert. Welcome to K-Defense Facts. Today's topic is the evolution of K-9 self-propelled howitzer. Do you know how many times the K-9, the pride of Korea's defense industry, has been upgraded? It all started with the original K-9 in 1999, followed by the K-9A1, which entered mass production in 2018. And the latest K-9A2 scheduled for deployment in 2027. That's three generations of evolution and counting. Each upgrade has focused on enhancing battlefield performance, firing faster, reaching farther, and operating with fewer crew members. In modern warfare, advanced tech isn't just about firepower. It's about improving survivability and mission efficiency with minimal manpower. So, what's next in the evolution of the K-9? It's the K-9A3, aiming for mass production by 2033. In the future, the K-9A3 could become the world's first manned, unmanned team howitzer, where a single operator could control one unit or a whole battalion of unmanned howitzers could be commanded from a fire support vehicle. That's not all. The K-9A3 will increase range, raising battlefield performance to an entirely new level. And finally, a major twist in the K-9's evolution: the wheeled K-9 self-propelled howitzer. This wheeled K-9 variant upgrades the K-9A2's automatic turret and mounts it onto the 8-wheeled truck chassis. It keeps the same rate of fire as the K-9A2 while adding enhanced mobility for rapid deployment on the battlefield. Today, we explore the evolution of the K-9 self-propelled howitzer. Stay tuned as we continue spreading the strength of Korea's defense industry worldwide. K-Defense Facts will be back for the next 90-second deep dive.